Check one, check two. Hello, everybody. We're live. Let me know if you can hear me all right. And if you did not know the plan for tonight, we are live streaming Hot, Sweet, and Juicy, the never-released God Street Wine album from 1998. And so... Well, along the way, I may tell you a little bit about some of the songs and about the process of making the album and, of course, why it was never released. And so, because it was never released, the album was also never sequenced. Although we had definitely certain things about the sequence in mind, there's one cover tune on the album, and that was probably always going to be the last. And this tune was probably always going to be the first because the title, Hot, Sweet, and Juicy, came from the chorus of this song, and it's called Burger Special. And it was very influenced by, I was listening to the Billy Joel album, 52nd Street, a lot in the months before we went into the studio. And so I was kind of influenced by his funky writing from the early records and also his slightly corny rhymes and lyrics and songs like Zanzibar. And it's a great thing just to be able to shout the chorus, Hot, Sweet, and Juicy. And of course, in the song, the thing that's hot, sweet, and juicy is a burger. But also, you know, it was kind of like God Street Wine and grapes, and that our music could be hot, sweet, and juicy, and really whatever you want it to be, hot, sweet, and juicy, could be it. So enjoy this one. J Strong. Up by Santa Fe, everybody get together every Saturday. They'll be greasing up the grill there in a special way. Little redhead waitress works the nighttime, coming so sweet now, wearing a special smile. Slowly cooking up the meat now, warm and tender style. all the people that you greet come driving by my mind, knowing that the evening is the right time. And I'm here for a finger licking, cherry picking, neon light time. And it's gonna be hot, sweet, and juicy. It's gonna be cooked, loosey goosey. It's gonna be rare, it's gonna be right. It's gonna explode like dynamite. 'Cause I'm having the burger special tonight. All the boys and girls, Rick a Portobello nose. Come dressed to the nines, they smell just like a rose. Give a lady just a minute, she go out of her nose. Can I hit the fastball that she's pitching? Take out your menu and read between the lines. Order up and then you can try to steal my signs. Can I get between you and your Calvin Klein's? Take it out the back door through the kitchen. Let me lay it on the line, gotta make you mine. And it's gonna be hot, sweet, and juicy. It's gonna be cooked, loosey-goosey. It's gonna be rare, it's gonna be right, it's gonna explode like dynamite. 'Cause I'm having the burger special tonight. 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 Special sauce, special sauce. So thank you, Jeff. And so Hot, Sweet, and Juicy, the album we recorded at Longview Farms in Western Massachusetts in the summer of 1998. And little beer foam in the beard there, in the mustache. and so we were recording it for Mercury Records, and it was our third record for Mercury. The first one was Red, which we actually did independently and then got signed, and it became our first Mercury release. Then the second one was the self-titled album with Diana and Feather and Good Dream and so on. And then the third one was going to be this. But we knew when we were doing it, there was a good chance that it might not be released because there had been a whole upheaval in the music business where Polygram, which was the parent company of Mercury, had been bought. Polygram was a very big fish that got swallowed by an even bigger fish, a whale known as Universal Music. And Universal was cutting all the artists on Mercury and not releasing their records. So we knew there was a good chance that that would happen to us. But we tried hard nonetheless to make a good record that would get the attention of listeners and the record label, and we tried to fill it with poppy songs, with hooks, which we definitely did, and we enjoyed doing that, so there was no problem doing that. We had in the band, for the making of the record, we had me and Dan and Aaron, and then we had Aubrey Dayle on drums, amazing drummer that we went to, me and Aaron and Dan went to music school with. And Pete Levin, great keyboardist and vocalist and songwriter. And then Jon Bevo, who had not been touring with us for a few months at that point. He kind of rejoined the band also on keyboards. And so everyone in the band except Aubrey wrote songs for the record. I'll be performing tonight originals by myself, Jon, Aaron, Dan, and Pete. And the second one I'm gonna do is one of John's songs that I actually co-wrote, but he wrote most of it. And this one is called Beautiful Lies. Like water over glass, a moment it knows like the preacher, a moment it crawls like a snake through the grass, a moment is always the last. A woman once told me that she loved me the best. A star in the sky shone a little bit brighter. A word was written and it made me feel blessed. A moment is always so fast. Do you even know my name? Or is it better if I leave you just the same? Or should I take your face and paint it in the sky? Tell beautiful lies. Get so high, would you like to meet the teacher? And did they ever tell you on what you can rely? A moment erases the past. Do you even know my name? Or is it better if I leave you just the same? Or should I take your face and paint it in the sky? Tell beautiful lies. the same? Or should I take your face and paint it in the sky? Tell beautiful lies. I will believe your beautiful lies. I just can't leave your beautiful lies. I will believe your beautiful lies. I just can't leave. Said I will believe your beautiful lies. I just can't leave your beautiful lies. I will believe your beautiful lies. I just can't. So many gems that the record company buried. It was weird. It was a weird time, you know, because we were not sure what was going to happen to us, but the people who worked at the record label were not sure what was going to happen to them either. I mean, like the president, Danny Goldberg, he got fired. So it was just complete and utter chaos. You know, organization is not one of the strengths of the music biz. But anyway, I said that, so Peter Levin was with us for this year of touring and this album, and we did a few of Peter's originals, and I'm going to play one right now. It's called Nadine, and Pete Levin, it was just a great addition to the band, and a great keyboardist, also a great drummer, although he didn't play drums in the band, and he added so much, and he was from New York City, so we were kind of right on the same wavelength, and he knew exactly what to do, playing on God Street Wine songs, and yet bringing his own thing to it, and he knew exactly how to strike that balance, and it's no surprise that he's had so much success as a sideman since then with the Blind Boys of Alabama and Greg Allman. And most recently, Amanda Shires and Jason Isbell, and he's got a great album out of his own now, which y'all should check out. So this is one of his very old and early originals, and I've never performed it live, but I'm gonna try to give it a shot. This is called Nadine. Whisper on a cool summer breeze. I shine like the morning sun. Am I worthy of all her pleasures, or am I merely jumping the gun? Nadine, Nadine, are you gonna tell me? Are you gonna say what I wanna hear? 'Cause I love, I love everything about you. Come and take hold and get out of here. The days are running and the nights turn too cold. Need to have you by my side. Your voice is calling, but your touch isn't with me. Come and make me feel alive. Nadine, Nadine, are you gonna tell me? Are you gonna say what I wanna hear? 'Cause I love everything about you. Come and take hold and get out of here. And everything will turn to roses, everything. And you may not throw your life away. Are you tired of second chances? So
someday. Nadine, are you gonna tell me? Are you gonna say what I wanna hear? 'Cause I love everything about you. Come and take hold and get out of here, yeah. What you gonna say, Nadine, Nadine? Are you gonna tell me? Are you gonna say what I wanna hear? 'Cause I love everything about you. Come and take hold and get out of here. Nadine, Nadine, are you gonna tell me? Are you gonna say what I wanna hear? Yeah, yeah, I love everything about you.
That is Nadine, original by the great Pete Levin. Hope you check out his work as well. Aubrey Drum Lessons. That's an interesting name. Oh, it's great to see you, Aubrey. So much love. And I'm sure you remember all these songs well. Well, they would be much better if you were playing them with me. So next I'm going to do one of the ones from Hot, Sweet, and Juicy that I actually still play very regularly. This one became popular among the God Street fans, even though it was never released. And it's one of my favorites, too. And it just strikes a vibe. I think the whole purpose of this tune is just to create a vibe. And it's kind of a peaceful, mellowed out, hippie, just slightly sad, slightly happy kind of vibe. And this is called All Systems Clear. Say you don't know where we're going, but it's time to make it plain. You say it's cold out and it's snowing, you're bending low beneath the pain. So leave it on the dark highway. There's no solutions anyway. Leave it all behind. Empty out your mind. 'Cause we will drive out across the Rocky Mountains. We'll wide awake with no fear. All systems. system's clear. Tracy sings while she's driving. She won't let me take the wheel. She only worries about surviving. She's got nothing left to feel and nothing left to cry about. No time to scream and shout. Stretched out in the sun, her life just begun. Cause we will drive out across the Rocky Mountains, and we'll arrive at the Humboldt County shore. Wide awake with no fear. All systems clear. Clear. All systems clear. All systems clear. All systems clear. Please release the album. We will all buy it. Well, KFKM 2955, do you speak for everybody in the universe? All 5 billion people? Actually, hold that thought. I'm gonna bust out. Ta-da, the PRS. I haven't played this guitar in a long time. Just got some work done on it. And this one was my main axe, definitely, for recording Hot, Sweet, and Juicy. So it's appropriate that I play it a bit. And the next tune that I'm going to play for you is a sort of faux disco tune. Are we up to 7 or 8 billion people? Yeah, I stopped counting some time ago, so don't trust me on global population figures. So we got a faux disco tune with some Steely Dan-esque double entendres in the lyrics. and a great disco beat that unfortunately you're not going to hear because I'm playing for it. I'm playing it for you solo on guitar. But anyway, this one is called Slinky. Everybody here is well dressed. The weekend crowd is always the best. The girls never need to bring a guest, just someone to run things. Dolores is so refined. She never tries to get inside your mind. She just plays out the role she's been assigned. Her Slinky does the fun things. And yes, it's always take, take, take. For Saturday's child. And yes, it's always smile, smile, smile. On the television, wet and wild, she likes to bounce and pounce. She settles her accounts up with a Slinky, with a Slinky. She's always swaying, she's sashaying. She never gets tired of playing with a Slinky, Slinky. She's so refined. Disco is coming back, they say. So celebrate the sounds of yesterday. Listen to the kick drum play until we all get face down. She lights a cigarette up with a smile. She remembers when sex was in style. She thinks she'll hang out here a little while until they turn the bass down. And yes, it's always smile, smile, smile for the uptown men. And yes, it's always take, take, take. She'll drive you to the limit, then she'll do it again. She wants to bounce and pounce. She settles her accounts up with a Slinky, with a Slinky, yeah. She's always swaying, she's sashaying. She never gets tired of playing with a Slinky, Slinky. She's so refined. Up with the Slinky. I hope you're dancing at home. Yes, she's always swaying, she's sashaying. She never gets tired of playing with a slinky, slinky. She's so refined. Now I'm going to play one by the beautiful boy himself, good old Dan Pfeiffer on the bass. And it was so amazing that everybody contributed to songwriting on this record. And when God's Rewind started out, you know, I wrote all the songs. And gradually, you know, it took a while, but the other guys eventually started coming up with some great songs, and I didn't mind that. I wasn't like, I need to be the only songwriter. I just write a lot of songs because I'm obsessive and crazy that way. This is just another very hooky song. And like I said, you know, we were thinking we wanted to make a commercial record, and or at least we wanted to make a record that was catchy and had hooks, and that didn't feel like a compromise or something that we were doing against our will in any way, because we love hooky songs and we love that, so it was a good challenge for us that we really embraced. And our producer Bill Ray kind of pushed us in that direction as well. And Bill also produced the self-titled album from 1997. And this is another hooky song that Dan wrote, and this one's called When the Melody Plays. For some reason, I unplugged the guitar. Came knocking at my door, woke me up while I was sleeping. I never heard these words before. You could stay here for safekeeping. Now I walk these streets amazed, but no one hears the sound I do. Thousand drummers keeping time to the rhythm of her rhyme, shakes the ground beneath my shoes. I've got that tune stuck in my head, driving me crazy. I lie awake in my bed. The telephone rings, I ain't answered in days. No one can reach me when the melody plays. listen hard for harmony, but never heard a chord ring true. The one she struck inside my chest bounces back and forth the best of any song I ever knew. I've got that tune stuck in my head, driving me crazy. I lie awake in my bed. The telephone rings, I ain't answered in days. No one can reach me when the melody plays. Looking through the bars of her song, hoping that the bridge ain't too long. Telephone rings, I ain't answered in days. No one can reach me when the melody plays. I've got that tune stuck in my head, driving me crazy, lying awake in my bed. The telephone rings, I ain't answered in days. Yeah, that's a Dan Pfeiffer original, and it reminds me that in addition to Billy, I was talking about listening to Billy Joel for the writing of Burger Special. Another album that we listened to a lot when Pete and Aubrey joined the band was the Prince album, the New Power Generation album. It has no title. It's sometimes just called the Love Symbol album because you see the Prince Love Symbol on the front of it, but it starts off with My Name is Prince, and then You Sexy Motherfucker, and then I believe the third track is this incredibly funky R&B track called To the Nines, which I think that might have been one of the ones that we got that hook for when the melody plays. I think we might have stolen/borrowed that a little bit from Prince's To the Nines. But that whole album, it's so amazing. Go listen to it after you listen to me. And it's much better than me. And Sean Maloney, I was saying at the beginning of the stream that I think there are certain things that we had planned for the sequence of the album if it had ever been released, but I decided to make my own sequence for all the stuff in the middle. And this one is one that was written especially for the album. It was written almost like the day we went into the studio. And it was very improvisational, very simple. And I don't think God Street Wine ever played it live, but maybe once or twice. Thank you. sugar, okay in every way. Give me that spoonful of sugar every day. I'll hypnotize your eyes and twist your hips, and you'll be a spoonful of sugar on my lips. Well, I could be on your lips too, in the side-by-side groove to the music we move. In every direction, you are my top selection, so shake me with your feet. Drinking beer or wine or just cola, dancing to your uncle's Victrola. Dig the scratching of the needles and the jamming of the beaters, and cover me with your sweet. Your spoonful of sugar, okay in every way. Give me that spoonful of sugar every day. I'll hypnotize your eyes and twist your hips. You'll be a spoonful of sugar on my lips, on my lips. Spoonful of sugar every day. Gonna come to the top, sweet. So tip your hat to God's straightest street. From my head to my feet, you make me complete. So lay me down and love me again. I'll hypnotize your eyes and twist your hips, and you'll be a spoonful of sugar on my lips, on my lips. So do I. You like it boiled and I like it fried. You'll have the catfish with the bone inside, and me, I'll have the fillet. You're a spoonful of sugar, okay in every way. Give me that spoonful of sugar every day. I'll hypnotize your eyes and twist your hips, and you'll be a spoonful of sugar on my lips. Spoonful of sugar every day. that spoonful of sugar every day. I'll hypnotize your eyes and twist and twist your hips, and you'll be a spoonful of sugar on my lips. All right, so the next one I'm going to do is an Aaron original. Aaron Lieberman, Aaron Maxwell, whatever you want to call him. This is one of two originals that Aaron wrote for God Street Wine. The other one being Mile by Mile, which was actually a co-write with me. So this one was the only one that he wrote just all by his lonesome. And we like to play it a fair bit live. By the way, I've heard some other songs that Aaron has written that have been pretty good in recent years. So if he ever gets off his butt and makes an album of his own original songs, it would actually be pretty good. This one's called Straight Line. Goes by, reminds me of the time we shared a cup. You drank to forget me. A simple day is all that I remember this day well. It snowed in November. It's just a straight line. Do you ever wonder about me? Ooh, and I feel fine just a little longer. Ooh, it's just a straight line. My vision grows stronger at night. And ooh, for the last time, why don't you put up a fight? Life goes by, I watch it. I'm just a visitor, you see. You can learn to forget me. I know the truth will scare me, so I will quickly look away into the future. It's just a straight line. You ever wonder about me? Ooh, and I feel fine a little longer. And ooh, it's just a straight line. My vision grows stronger at night. And ooh, for the last time, why don't you put up a fight?
I know it's time to set us free.
it's just a straight line. Do you ever wonder about me? And ooh, for the last time, a little longer. Ooh, it's just a straight line. My vision goes stronger at night. And ooh, for the last time, why don't you put up a
a lie, and I don't know why it works.
on a pocket, put the eight ball in the corner pocket. You're so strong, you put me right back where I belong.
Good side, cause you're the best. Some lessons I've never learned.
side, my good side, my... Yeah, going back, we had Eight Ball, and that was a Peter Levin tune as well. Actually, it was a collaboration with me and Pete, although I can't remember what I did with it. I think maybe I wrote the lyrics for the verses, but I'm really not sure. But Pete definitely brought in that groove, and it was just a very Pete kind of thing, including that vocal on the bridge where he's like, rack him up, shoot him down. And so that was Eight Ball, and I don't think we ever played it live very much, but if we had, you know, stayed together and released the album, I'm sure that we would have played Eight Ball pretty regularly because, you know, it's a cool song. And then My Good Side, that was just my attempt at writing a kind of helter-skelter, like just totally balls to the wall, rocking hard as possible, 2.5 minute song. I'm real happy with how it came out on the record, and I never played it live before. That was a debut just now. Aaron Lieberman is here. It's great to see you, man. And you just missed me playing My Good Side, which is a tune you might not even remember. I don't know, but living out on my good side, cause honey, I know I need some rest. So far I've done Burger Special, Beautiful Lies, Nadine, All Systems Clear, Slinky, When the Melody Plays, A Spoonful of Sugar, Straight Line, Eight Ball, and My Good Side. And I skipped over Souvenir, so I think I'm going to try Souvenir now. And Aaron, I love you, babe, and I wish you were here to play these songs with me, man. They would be much better if Aaron was playing them with me. But you'll just have to imagine how that might sound. Or hear it when we release the record, you know. Anyway, this is a Jon song, and it's called Souvenir. And we later actually redid it, and we rearranged it in the key of D, and we actually released it. So you can find it on Spotify. But I'm going to play it in the G version, with, you know, in kind of the original arrangement that we did in the studio at Longview Farms in the key of G. This is the first arrangement of Souvenir. Seen an angel walking next to you? Have you ever had a souvenir with eyes electric blue? I remember like yesterday riding in your car. We played together like millionaires, two hands in the cookie jar. Times have changed, rearranged, we're not the same. But now I can't remember who you are, my shining star. I'll trip across the country 100 million years. All I ever wanted was just one souvenir, a souvenir. Half a mile from the county line, and my mission's not so clear. Waiting on the silver ship, but I don't think it's stopping here. I see your light from the top of the world, the one with the angel's glow. Won't you set me free from my memory? one that you don't know. I forgot to ask for a picture from the past, and now I can't remember who you are, my shining star. I'll trip across the country 100 million years. All I ever wanted was just one souvenir, a souvenir, a little piece of you, a souvenir, a little piece of you, a souvenir. To ask for a picture from the past, and now I can't remember who you are. Oh, my shining star. I'll trip across the country 100 million years. All I ever wanted was just one souvenir, a souvenir, a little. Seen an angel walk next to you? I don't know if Aaron is still watching, but if he is, y'all should ask him some questions about how much he remembers about recording Hot, Sweet, and Juicy at Longview Farms in the summer of 98. It was a pretty swanky recording studio experience, and the Jay Giles Band had recorded Freeze Frame, a great album there. And the Rolling Stones had used it also. They didn't record an album there, I don't think. They just used it for tour rehearsals. But there was a room that had no windows that was supposedly the Keith Richards room. And I think that's where Aaron stayed. I think Aaron stayed in the Keith Richards room. But it was a beautiful place. It was a beautiful place to spend a few weeks in the summer and record an album. And another one of the ones that we recorded that summer was one that I just actually resuscitated and rearranged and released on my most recent Dr. Low record, Claiborne Avenue. So I've been playing this one a lot, and I'm going to play it for you the way I've been playing it recently, because it would mess up my mind too much to try to go back and do it the old way. But this one's called You Know Me Best. The wind blew cold across the Upper West Side. The night was dark, do you remember how we cried? Our cuts were bleeding and our world was spinning round. You never made a sound, you helped me get undressed, you know me best. Miles of our highway passed along into the night. Between the headlights and the neon shining bright, we never woke up, we could never see the sun. You put me on the run, you put me to the test, you know me best. And I can't stand the pain. And I can't feel the rain. And I don't know why I'm here again. You say more than you say, you say more than the rest, you know me best. Story, and in time we shared a life. You walked beside me and our child became my wife. I treasured all your gifts and stacked them in the hall. When finally came the fall, you already had guessed, you knew me best. I played the villain in the movie of our lives. You threw your lines across the screen like circus knives. And as I ran away, still wondering what it meant, I still thought you were heaven sent, and we were heaven blessed, you know me best. And I can't stand the pain. And I can't feel the rain. And I don't know why I'm here again. You see more than you say, you say more than the rest, you know me best. So put me on the run and put me to the test, you know me best. Greetings from the Upper West Side. Greetings, Boris. Hey, Colleen. Trying to figure out how to get tickets for my Red Bank, New Jersey show, October 16th. It's a free show. You don't need tickets. It's just going to be a free show. So come buy some drinks, and it's all good. Yeah, free show, Red Hook, New Jersey. Sorry, Red Bank, New Jersey, on October 16th. Okay, so I'm going to play one. So the next two actually were tunes that had been in our road, live show rotation for quite some time before the recording. And we did, we put them on the record for the express purpose of, you know, just including some of that flavor on the record, which had so many, you know, hookier kind of songs. But so we did a studio version of Epiphany, and I'm going to try to play it for you now. Always a challenge when I try to play Epiphany. Thank you. middle of the ocean in a tiny boat. I try to sleep through another cloudy day, and the salt water splashes and I stay afloat. Nothing left to do and nothing left to say. And the sea rocks me slowly, gently bearing me away. Was I someone on the mainland? Did I have a name? Did I used to tie my shoes and play the game? And in a faraway harbor, looking out to sea, does anybody remember who I used to be? And the sea rocks me slowly, gently bearing me away. Oh, bearing me away. Now, and under the keel, 9 fathoms deep, in the land of mist and snow, I'll lay down to sleep. And I'll wait for the earth to shake, and I'll wait for the ice to break till the albatross flies and I awake. Coming through my window from 1,000 miles away. Rainbow standing in the shower, twinkling in the spray. And the bird will fly so high until that day I say goodbye. Goodbye. And that moment of epiphany, it came to me so suddenly, like a beam of information from the sun. So effortlessly I deciphered the computer code, and I set out on the southern road to do the penance that I knew must be done. And the bird will fly. fly so high until that day I say goodbye. Oh, then I'll say goodbye now. And under the keel, 9 fathoms deep, in a land of mist and snow, I'll lay down to sleep. And I'll wait for the earth to shake, and I'll wait for the ice to break, till the albatross flies and I awake. And I she go when she go. And maybe sometimes you wonder what you're thinking now. And you might like to speak with her, but you don't know how. Hey now, hey now, do you think that she's singing the song that you're hearing? Hey now, hey now, do you think she's returning the love that you're feeling? And why are those battle scars healing so slow? When she go, stepping out through the night, only she can know if a path leads into darkness or into the light. And when she rides, easing down the great highway, only she can decide if she will bring out her true heart's feelings or hide them away. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sometimes you love her like a little child. You need her when she's warm and you want her when she's wild. And maybe sometimes you love her like the wind and the rain. Sometimes you love the pleasure and sometimes you love the pain. See, she's returning the love that you're feeling. Hey now, hey now, can't you see that you're burning the fire that you're stealing? And why are those battle scars healing so slow? When she go, stepping out through the night, only she can know if a path leads into darkness or into the light. And when she rides, easing down the great highway, only she can decide if she will bring out her true heart's feelings or hide them away. Yeah, 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 yeah. Thank you. Yeah, 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 yeah. Got down to one more. So far we've done Burger Special, Beautiful Lies, Nadine, All Systems Clear, Slinky, When the Melody Plays, Spoonful of Sugar, Straight Line, Souvenir, Eight Ball, My Good Side, You Know Me Best, Epiphany, and When She Go. And I did tell you that there was a cover, a Paul McCartney cover, that we included on the record. And this was actually the record company's idea. They wanted us to do a cover, and the vice president of the label suggested that we do Magic Carpet Ride by Steppenwolf, which of course is an awesome track, but you know, we thought it might just be a teensy bit corny. So we did this one instead, and we really loved playing it, and I still love playing it. And Aaron sang it on the album, and of course he sings it much better than I can. But Brian Bavosa, you are the best. You are the best. And you all watching this stream are the best. And this could actually prove to be my longest stream ever. But it was a long album. It's a long album. If we ever do release it on vinyl, it's going to have to be two full albums. So we'll see about whether that can happen. I know that it would be really awesome if it could. For those of you who like to send me an occasional tip, I'm very grateful and appreciative. The tip information is at the bottom of your screen for Venmo and for PayPal. I take either flavor, as long as it's money. And thank you so much for those of you who send tips. And I should be back live streaming once again 1 week from tonight. That'll be Thursday, October 7th. All right. Doesn't really understand.
understand. Maybe I'm a man, maybe you're the only woman who could ever help me. Baby, won't you help me understand?
Take on Magic Carpet. We never played Magic Carpet Ride. There was a 16th song that didn't make the cut. There was an outtake from the album that was never released. I guess I call it an outtake because we didn't really finish it to a final mix. We just did a rough track and a rough vocal, and that was it. But it is a beautiful song. I should probably play that song to finish it off tonight, right? I should probably just do that. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to do that. I did have an idea of a different song to play, but no. For Jay Swast and for completism, I'm going to play the 16th song, which was another John original called Faith on Parade. And I'll finish it out on piano too. So one more time, thanks for listening to the whole stream. This is the whole Hot, Sweet, and Juicy. I'd love to try to get this record out there. I'd also love to perform it as a band with the actual guys who played on the record. It's a very good sounding record. Some of you I know have heard bits and pieces of it that have circulated on the internet and so on. But so this final song is a beautiful song of John's. And it's called Faith on Parade, and I'm going to leave you with this one. So once again, thank you so much for your support. Really appreciate it, both for me and for God Street Wine all these years. Faith on parade, always marching, never satisfied. Hey, who are you to turn away when my back is turned and my head's on fire? Come to me, the siren softly sang, won't you come to me? Take shelter from the rain. And it's one in a million, the music will be saved. And I will hold you tighter as the rain runs down the blade. Just like faith on parade. Just like faith on parade. Lord, Lord above, are you watching? Are you satisfied? Hey, who are you to save the day when it's gone away, leaving just desire? Come to me. Siren softly sang, won't you come to me? Take shelter from the rain. And it's one in a million, the music will be saved. And I will hold you tighter as the rain runs down the blade. Just like faith on parade. Just like faith on parade. Not resist. I want to thank you for coming home. I want to thank you for coming home. I want to thank you for coming home at last. Are you with me? Are you satisfied? Hey, here goes that one-hit parade. Let's just watch it go, watch it disappear. Come to me, the siren softly sang, won't you come to me? Take shelter from the rain. And it's one in a million, the music. music will be saved. And I will hold you tighter when the rain falls down the blade. And just like faith on parade. 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 It's been a pleasure, people. Thanks again so much, and I'll see you in 1 week's time back here on the live stream. Until then, stay safe, stay sane, stay strong, stay happy, peace, love, respect. Many thanks.